Dear students, in our previous lecture on organoborans, we have studied about the different types of synthesis of organoborans, properties of boron, which will make it versatile in use of its for the reduction reactions, as well as for other different kind of reactions like carbon-carbon bond formation and many other reactions that we will be seeing in this particular lecture and in coming subsequent lectures. In the last lecture, we had seen also about the stereochemistry of the organoborans, that they added syn across the carbon-carbon double bond, and also it forms a dialkyl organoborans, trialkyl organoborans, depending on the substitutions in the carbon-carbon double bond. If it is a mono or disubstituted alkene, then it will be forming a trialkyl organoborans. Trialkyl borans will be formed. Similarly, if it is tri-substituted or tetra-substituted, it will be forming di-borans as well, dialkyl borans and monoalkyl borans. And so we will have a flexibility of what type of organoborane compounds we want to synthesize, as well as the regioselectivity and stereoselectivity can be easily studied in by using this particular carbon-carbon double bond substitutions. So in this lecture, we will be looking at more of the reactions of organoboranes in organic synthesis, how we can manipulate these organoboranes to carry out the desired organic synthesis reactions. We had seen how these boron compounds are being formed as well as they are reacting. Boron has one empty orbital, and that is very important for its reactivity. When it gets hybridized, it has one empty orbital is always there in boron, and that can accept the pair of electrons. So whenever it is reacting with alkenes, alkene first transfer a pair of electron into the empty orbital of boron, and then they accept the hydrogen with the electrons. That is, hydride is transferred, and in that concerted mechanism, it will be forming a four-membered cyclic transition state. For formation of organoboron compounds, if there is terminal alkene, that is mono-substituted alkene or 1,2-disubstituted alkenes, then it will be forming a trialkyl borans. Mono-substituted or disubstituted, whether it is 1,1-disubstituted or 1,2-disubstituted, both will be forming trialkyl borans. Tri-substituted alkenes will be forming the diborane, dialkyl borane will be there. One hydrogen will be remaining as such. While tetra-substituted alkenes will be forming only monoalkyl boranes and not the other ways, because of steric hindrance due to the substituents present on the carbon-carbon double bond, it will be forming only monoalkyl borane. And that monoalkyl borane, we can have it an example of hexyl borane. Otherwise, monoalkyl boranes can also be formed by reacting with catechol borane. Catechol borane ke saath mein alkene ko react karenge, to boron ke do sides already occupied hote hain, ek hi hydrogen rehta hai to replace, and so it will be forming only monoalkyl borane, which can be cleaved by using aluminium hydride. Regiochemistry, when it is a terminal alkene is involved. When it is a terminal alkene is involved, it is highly regioselective and predominantly acts on the terminal carbon or less substituted carbon. And 6:94 is the ratio for that. But when it is a 1,2-disubstituted or further higher, then the selectivity is lost, and it is almost a 50-50 type of regioselectivity is there at both the carbons of carbon-carbon double bond. Stereoselectivity, boron always acts, boron and hydrogen both acts via syn addition. So there is a syn stereospecificity is observed in this. So both of them act on from same side, that is, it is suggesting a concerted mechanism. Hydrogen or boron, dono ek hi side se aate hain, and then alkene reacts on, at the लेस हिंडर्ड फेस. अल्किन का हमेशा दो फेसेस होते हैं, अपर फेस एंड बॉटम फेस, और टॉप फेस एंड बॉटम फेस. सो इसमें से जो लेस हिंडर्ड फेस होगा वही वहां पर रिएक्ट करेगा, दूसरा वाला नहीं करेगा. लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल हियर इन बाइसाइक्लो कंपाउंड, बॉटम साइड से हमारा स्टेरिक हिंड्रेंस होगा ड्यू टू टू एक्सियल टाइप ऑफ हाइड्रोजन दैट आर प्रेजेंटेड. So there will be steric hindrance for the approach of B2SH, and because of that, it prefers the addition from the top face, which is not having any steric hindrance. And we had seen about the cyclic transition state. The electrons are transferred from alkene to the boron empty orbital, and then it forms a concerted mechanism via four-centered cyclic transition state. Reactions with alkynes of borane, that is B2H6 का जो reaction होता है alkynes के साथ, in that if it is a mono substituted alkynes, then it will be forming with mono substituted alkyne. It will form organoborane compounds are obtained. Organoborane compounds we can easily get it, but with disubstituted alkynes, with disubstituted alkynes we will have formation of polymers will be resulting. It gives us polymers instead of just a monoalkyl or dialkyl borane. It will be giving us the polymers. So with disubstituted alkynes, organoborane compounds are less likely to be formed, क्योंकि वो polymerization reaction में चला जाता है. इसलिए हमें वहां पे मोनो सब्स्टिट्यूटेड अल्काइन होगा तो ही हमें बोरॉन कंपाउंड देना चाहिए. अगर डाई सब्स्टिट्यूटेड होगा तो उसके लिए हमें दूसरे मेथड्स यूज करने चाहिए, बोरॉन के मेथड्स यूज नहीं करने चाहिए. बोरॉन के मेथड्स वहां पे हमें यूज नहीं करने चाहिए. टिल सो फार वी हैव सीन अबाउट वन दैट इज B2H6 एज ए ऑर्गेनोबोरोन और बोरोनेटिंग रिएजेंट. We can have other reagents also for formation of organoborane compounds. One just now we had seen it about was thixyl borane. This was the structure of thixyl borane. Then we have we can have Cr2BH also. Cr2BH will be this one. This we had seen it when we were forming dialkyl, that is tri-substituted alkene. Alkenes ka jab reaction ho raha tha, so that we call it as a Cr2BH or di or disamyl borane, or simply we call it as Cr2-borane. Or Cr2BH. So it has one hydrogen to be donated,
hexyl borane has two hydrogens to be donated. Similarly, we can have bicyclo compounds also can be used for this particular purposes. Like for example, if we have that is octane 2-ene, 1,4-2-ene, octane 1,4-2-ene, cyclooctane 1,4-2-ene, 1,4-cyclooctadiene. This, if it reacts with borane, Cr2BH as well as hexyl borane का synthesis हम already देख चुके हैं. यहाँ पे ये जब react करेगा, तो it will be forming something like this molecule, which we can represent it in a simpler way as this, like a parachute, ulta parachute hamara chal raha ho us hisab se. This we can call it as 9-BBN. As it is a bicyclo compound, it is 9-boro bicyclo it is having 1, 2, and 3 carbons over here, 1, 2, and 3 carbons over here, and 1 boron on the other side. So it is 3-3-1, and there are 9 carbons are there, 9 atoms are there, so no name. It is 9-boro bicyclo 3-3-1 borane, no name, and that is why it is called as a 9-BBN. This 9-BBN can be obtained from 1,5-cyclooctadiene. And इनका जो main purpose होता है वो है कि यहाँ पे borane के एक side में completely blocking होता है. It can react from the other side only. And because of that, this becomes chiral reagents. This becomes chiral reagents. And as such, they can form only monoalkyl. So these are effective boronating agents for disubstituted alkynes also. अभी हमने जस्ट देखा कि disubstituted alkynes अगर होगा तो B2H6 जब हम react करवाते हैं तो वहां पर हमारा polymerization होता है. B2H6 हम रिएक्ट कराएंगे तो वहां पर हमारा पॉलीमराइजेशन होता है. Cr2BH as well as this 9-BBN both can be reacting with disubstituted alkynes and can be a boronating reagent for disubstituted alkynes. जबकि disubstituted alkynes के लिए B2H6 is not an ideal reagent. So B2H6 हमें यूज नहीं करना है, लेकिन हम Cr2BH and 9-BBN हम यूज कर सकते हैं. तो ये एग्जांपल आपको कंपिटिटिव एग्जाम में भी आ सकता है, एंड इन योर एग्जाम्स आल्सो इट मे कम दैट व्हाई 9-BBN इज यूजफुल कैन बी रिएक्टिंग विद डाइसब्स्टिट्यूटेड अल्किन्स बट B2H6 कैन नॉट बी यूज्ड बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स स्टेरिक हिंड्रेंस ओवर हियर. इट विल नॉट अलाउ द पॉलीमराइजेशन रिएक्शंस टू हैपन. Both Cr2BH as well as 9-BBN दोनों ही अपना स्टेरिक क्लाउड की वजह से पॉलीमराइजेशन रिएक्शन अलाउ नहीं करेंगे, बिकॉज दैट चेन इलांगेशन होगा और चेन इलांगेशन इज नॉट परमिटेड ड्यू टू स्टेरिक हिंड्रेंस ओवर हियर. जबकि B2H6 में वो स्टेरिक हिंड्रेंस नहीं होता है और इसकी वजह से वहां पे पॉलीमराइजेशन के रिएक्शन डेफिनेटली होंगे. So that is one advantage of this 9-BBN and Cr2BH, and also it will be stereo selective, more stereo selectivity and regio selectivity will be obtained in case of CR2BH and 9BBN than B2H6. B2H6 हमारा open compound है, इसलिए B2H6 में we have BH3 as the reacting species. That is, it has three hydrogens attached to the boron. So इसमें हम किसी भी side से reaction कर सकते हैं. लेकिन 9BBN या CR2BH में हम सिर्फ एक ही साइड से रिएक्शन कर सकते हैं, बाकी के दोनों साइड्स ब्लॉक होते हैं. जैसे फॉर BBN वी हैव दिस, BBN में पैराशूट टाइप का है, सो ऊपर की तरफ से यहां से अप्रोच होना इज नॉट पॉसिबल. जस्ट वी कैन अप्रोच इट फ्रॉम वन साइड ओनली, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दैट देयर इज अ मोर रिजियो एंड स्टीरियो सेलेक्टिविटी पॉसिबल फॉर 9BBN as well as similarly for CR2BH also. So CR2BH and 9BBN are more regio and stereo selective than B2H6. Similarly, there is one more reagent where asymmetric borons can be used for enantioselective synthesis. Asymmetric borons can be used for enantioselective organic synthesis. Enantioselective or asymmetric organic synthesis is of very high value because it will be generating only one stereoisomer out of the two, and such synthesis are very well preferred over the others because इसमें हमारा अगर एक ही isomer बन रहा है, एक ही stereoisomer बन रहा है, तो उसे separate करने का फिर बाद में problems नहीं आते. तो for that purpose, what we can do is that we can use two alpha pinenes, plus alpha pinene and minus alpha pinene. These two alpha pinenes can be utilized. Alpha pinene ka structure, we have just seen it in our previous unit also. The double bond. So this is structure of plus alpha pinene. Similarly, we can have a minus alpha pinene. Double bond over here and this. So this will be giving us minus alpha pinene. अगर यहाँ पे एक्सोसाइक्लिक डबल बॉन्ड होता है, तो दैट इज अ बीटा पाइनिन. दिस इज अल्फा पाइनिन स्ट्रक्चर. दिस कैन बी रिटन एज in this way, we can write this alpha pinene structure, which if reacts with B2H6, it will be giving us BH. This can be added over here because it is a tri-substituted alkene. ये हमारा जो double bond है, ये tri-substituted double bond है, इसलिए यहाँ पे we can get only dialkyl borins only, not the trialkyl borins. This can be drawn stereochemically as twice this molecule, and here we will have it BH. This we call it as this is plus यहाँ पे alpha pinene है, तो वो हमें यहाँ पे minus IPC to BH will give us minus IPC to BH. This we call it as minus diisopinocantin diisopinocantin borane. नाम काफी बड़ा है इसलिए ये इतना याद रखो that is good. Minus IPC to pH. यहाँ पे एक बात ध्यान में रखनी है कि जो अल्फा पाइनिन अगर हमारा प्लस होगा तो ये हमारा माइनस होगा. दैट इज ये अगर हमारा डेक्स्ट्रो रोटेटरी है तो IPC to BH हमारा लिवो रोटेटरी होगा. सिमिलरली अगर प्लस IPC to BH चाहिए तो हमें यहाँ पे माइनस अल्फा पाइनिन लेना. माइनस अल्फा पाइनिन से प्लस वाला मिलेगा. तो यहाँ पे क्या होगा कि इट विल बी गिविंग अस एन एनेंशियो सेलेक्टिव ऑर्गेनिक सिंथेसिस. एनेंशियो सेलेक्टिव reduction of the double bond will happen, and that is the main advantage for this particular reagent. Or ये हमारा जब multiple alkene bonds होंगे, multiple carbon carbon double bonds होंगे, तो उसमें ये सिर्फ हमारा जो less hindered carbon carbon double bond होगा उसी पर attack करेगा, more hindered पे ये attack नहीं करेगा. So अगर हमारे molecule में if there is one which is mono substituted double bond and one which is a tri substituted double bond, then it will react only on the mono substituted double bond and not on the tri substituted double bond. So enantio selective as well as regio selectivity is very good in this case. IPC to BH mein hamara enantio selectivity and regio selectivity both are excellent. So iska advantage yahi ek hota hai. So from that we can easily obtain it. Similarly, there is isomerization reactions also possible of organoborins. Agar humne organoborin reaction banaya compound, like for example if we have this particular organoborane compound humne banaya, and now we want it ki ye borane yahan se terminal carbon pe chala jaye ya kahin aur chala jaye, not at this position, then what we can do is we can heat it to 150 degrees Celsius. 150 degree celsius tak ise heat karo and it will give us a mixture of organoborane compounds with a major component has boron attached to terminal carbon. That is when organoborins are heated to 150 degree Celsius, it isomerizes to form mixture of borins with major component as boron at terminal carbon. In this case, we can get one, two, three, four, five, six, seven carbons and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 plus so these compounds we can get it, and the ratio of them is about 90% of this, 6% of this, and 4% of this. So overwhelming majority is for the terminal borans. So यहाँ पे हमारा ये advantage कैसे होता है कि अगर हमारे compound में terminal carbon carbon double bond नहीं है, but still we want something to be added over there. So, हमारे पास अगर इंटरनल डबल बॉन्ड बनाने का मौका है बट टर्मिनल बॉन्ड डबल बॉन्ड पे हमें बाद में वहां पे सब्स्टिट्यूएंट चाहिए, सो वी कैन ऐड इट ओवर हियर. लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल ये जो कंपाउंड बनेगा, दिस कंपाउंड विल बी हैविंग समवॉट आइदर दिस डबल बॉन्ड और यहाँ पर एक डबल बॉन्ड होगा, बोथ आर वन एंड द सेम थिंग. तो ये डबल बॉन्ड है बट हमें इसमें से बनाना है, फॉर एग्जांपल वी वांट टू प्रिपेयर एन ओएच ओवर हियर, तो यहां से हमें ये बनाना है तो इट विल बी लिटिल बिट डिफिकल्ट एज सच, क्योंकि डबल बॉन्ड यहां पर है. सो हाइड्रेशन अगर हम इसका करेंगे तो भी आइदर यहां पर हमारा हाइड्रोक्सिल आएगा या फिर इधर हाइड्रोक्सिल आएगा, वी विल नॉट हैव हाइड्रोक्सिल ओवर हियर, यहां पे हाइड्रोक्सिल बनना मुश्किल है. इन दो जगह पे हमारा हाइड्रोक्सिल इजीली बन सकता है, H2O ऐड करो इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ एसिड वी विल गेट दैट. लेकिन अगर हमें यहाँ पे हाइड्रोक्सिल चाहिए और इसका रिडक्शन होना है, देन वी कैन यूज दिस पर्पस कि यहाँ से हम B2H6 से हम ऐड कर सकते हैं एंड देन वी कैन हीट इट टू 150 डिग्री सेल्सियस. मेजर कंपोनेंट विल बी हैविंग बोरॉन अटैच टू दिस एंड यहाँ पे हमारा OH आ जाएगा एंड सो वी कैन गेट दी easily जो substituents हमें चाहिए थे या जो molecule हमें चाहिए था वो हमारा यहाँ पे very easily we can obtain. Similarly, if we are having it say for example if this is your alkene, when we react it with B2H6 it will be giving us Cr2BH. It will be giving us Cr2BH, but if we want this boron to be at the terminal carbon and not over here, then what we can do is this is a hexyl borate, not Cr2BH. Hexyl borate मिलेगा, इससे हमें terminal carbon पे लेके जाना है, तो just इसको 150 degree Celsius पे heat करो. You will get the boron at terminal carbon. And then if we react it with H2O2 in presence of OH minus ion, that is the NaOH, you will get the product as OH. So reactions very easily we can manipulate it by using this organoborates. So isomerization can help us in deciding where the reaction we want it. अगर हमारा वहाँ पे boronation नहीं भी हो रहा है, boronating जो reagent है वो वहाँ पर उस particular carbon पे नहीं जा रहा है, then also we can use this particular technique isomerization for bringing that boron to the carbon where we want the reaction. So these were certain properties of the organoborane compound.